Greetings everyone. This video might help you save some time setting up Sliding Menu and ActionBarSherlock for your Android apps. So once you have downloaded the latest versions of Sliding Menu and ActionBarSherlock, unzip them and import them in iClips. For ActionBarSherlock, you'll see multiple directories. We need to import only the first one, which is called ActionBarSherlock. It's also a good idea to copy the project into your workspace. As for the sliding menu, there are two projects. One is a library and one is an example project. Import them both. Once the imports are done, the projects will not compile. The reason is that we have conflicting Android support libraries. We don't need them all. We also should not have different versions of Android for these projects. Since we are inheriting Android from ActionBarSherlock anyways, so let's delete Android jar files from the rest of the projects. And also assign Android 4.0.3 to all the projects. It is also important to note the library import structure. We'll import the ActionBarSherlock library in sliding menu, and the example project will import only the sliding menu library. Once the libraries are set up, next is to open sliding fragment activity and extend it to Sherlock fragment activity. After which you can press Command Shift O on your Macs or Control Shift O on your Windows to update the files import. And it's also a good idea to clean all the projects to make sure everything is up to date and it works. So here we go, our project compiles successfully and it's ready for testing. I hope this video will help you save some time and you'll be able to set up the sliding menu and ActionBarSherlock as smoothly as you see in this video. Thank you.